Good morning students. Today I am going to take the next topic called as difference between microprocessor and microcontroller in typical embedded system. That is, in the exam they are going to ask microprocessor versus microcontroller. That is, the differences between the microcontroller and microprocessor. You have to explain a few points how microprocessor works and how microcontroller works. Let me explain one by one the differences between the microprocessor and microcontroller. What is a microprocessor? A microprocessor is a silicon chip representing a central processing unit CPU, which is capable of performing arithmetic as well as logical operations according to a predefined set of instructions. A microprocessor is a silicon chip representing a central processing unit capable of performing arithmetic as well as logical operations. This is the definition of microprocessor, whereas microcontroller is a highly integrated chip. It contains CPU, a scratch pad, RAM, special and general purpose register arrays, on-chip RAM, flash memory for program range, timer and interrupt control units, and dedicated I/O ports. And coming to the microprocessor, it is a dependent unit. It is depending on other chips like timers, program and data memory chips, interrupt controllers, etc. for functioning. Whereas microcontroller is a self-contained unit and does not require any external interrupt controller, timer or UART, Universal Asynchronous Receiver Transmitter, for its functioning. And most of the time, general purpose in design and operation, microprocessor. Whereas microcontroller, application oriented or domain specific. And next difference between the microprocessor and microcontroller is, it does not contain any built-in I/O port. If at all you want to perform input-output operation, it needs to be implemented with the help of external programmable peripheral interface, that is called as 8255. It makes use of external interface device called as 8255 programmable peripheral interface. Programmable peripheral interface to perform any input-output operation by using a I/O port. So, it is not having any built-in I/O port. If at all it has to use I/O port, it will make use of 8255 programmable peripheral interface. On the other side, microcontroller, most of the processor contain multiple built-in I/O ports which can be operated as a single 8 or 16 or 32 bit port as individual port pins. This is the microcontroller. And microprocessor targeted for high-end market where performance is important. Microprocessor is targeted for high-end market. Performance is very important in microprocessor, whereas microcontroller is targeted for embedded market where performance is not so important. And the last difference is limited power saving options compared to microcontroller, whereas microcontroller includes a lot of power saving features. These are the difference between microprocessor and microcontroller. The last difference is limited power savings in microprocessor and microcontroller, lot of power savings features. These are the main differences between microprocessor and microcontroller. Thank you for listening.